Swanley, where the snow is actually coming down to blizzard conditions. I cannot see the tracks at all. Well, I can, but very badly. That's all I can see. This train over there, which is stuck. Yeah, just about 15 miles away. It's none of this. It's snowing heavy 15 miles away. But it's only a couple of centimetres deep. Here at Swanley, just a few minutes later, and visibility is less than the station end. Next book trains. About half an hour away. Oh, here comes a train now. Hello.
And it's not going anywhere for quite a while.